So we need ASIC to win, and we need to win this one.
We basically need to win this one.
Yeah.
This, we shouldn't rely on other teams.
What's the strat? Where are we, north or south?
Good question.
South this time.
Do we run the hill strat like we did before?
Yep. Let's hope Ace is really trounced Coal Diggers, but just in case of the draw.
Yeah. Like I said, we could really trounce Aces, and that would work too.
You're right, it would, but... Oh, I'm being practical and realistic.
They are a tough team.
I'm going to be right back, I just need to take a quick piss.
Stig to beat Coal Diggers, us to give Aces a good Red Hawk crack, I'll be happy. The good thing is, the lowest we can finish is third.
You mean we're going to finish third like we did last time?
Well, at least we didn't get worse than last time.
Nah, we need to improve! Improve!
The good thing is, the lowest we can finish is third.
What's that?
T1 Heavy. Ooh.
Wow, T1 Heavy. And an M7.
Yes. Don't discount them, but they're good players.
No, T1 Heavy is a good tank in the hands of a master.
Well, the armor's garbage, but I guess it doesn't matter in this kind of matchup.
Not at tier.
Nah.
No, it's a really good tank, just people don't know how to play it.
Or but the armor M6. Is garbage, that's like the problem with the tank.
Yeah, see, I just never liked the tank. That's why with the M4 I'm going the M4 to the E2. So I can go around the T1.
I did that as well. I don't like the T1, it's too big.
And I point blankly refuse to run the M6, because the M6 is just a T1 on steroids.
McDonald's tank, it's lovely to eat.
It's got a couple of extra mils of armor and it's on the same hull.
Yeah, it's basically the same problem, the armor's no good. The M6. Even worse than the T1. The T1's okay when it's in top of tier. They both have good guns. American low tier tanks tend to have good guns.
I'm getting hit by the T1 already. And the M7. They're all in the mid.
What do you want to do? They just shot at me. Keep going?
You need to get down if you can, then. Get into safety.
Yeah, I don't think it's too much safety down.
Well, no, not you, but we need to shoot them now.
Should I come up still, or is it too late? Should I just go around and help out? See, also.
Keep going up, keep going up. Both of you should have a nice shot down on them. I did bounce a lot of their shots, but...
Yep.
Yeah, they actually cowardly ran away there.
I think they're still there. The Chaffee's just the other side of the train engine. The tree
just
fell.
He's hiding behind the